Let's get this started up first. We have an undercard fight scheduled for 5 jokes tit for tat. Introducing first, she's Palestinian and her initials are SS. She really hates Jews. Sabeen Sadiq! I'm Jewish, so to me, same thing. How are you feeling tonight, Sabeen? You ready for this fight?
Yes, I'm very ready.
All right, we are going to be your opponent now. She regularly talks to a psychic. What a dumb cunt. Kelly Taylor! Five jokes, tit for tat. Kelly, Sabeen, which one of you two wants to go first?
I'll go first.
All right, that's fair.
Kelly's going first. Sabine's going second. Fight Club, one more time. Are you ready for this fight? Five jokes starting with Kelly. This fight starts now.
Hey. Sabeen told me in high school, Sabeen told me that in high school and college, she suffered from really bad IBS, and it was so bad, she'd have to shit like 4 or 5 times a day. And now the only diarrhea she has is verbal and into a microphone.
Me and Kelly, we're both bulimic. The only difference is, for me, it worked.
First blood. First blood.
Sabeen is so gorgeous. She reminds me of a Disney princess, but not Princess Jasmine like you would assume. More like Sleeping Beauty, considering all of the time she's been sexually assaulted by white men.
Catch me outside, how about that?
Kelly got chlamydia from an Irish guy, which is the first time a guy has ever given her a gift.
Got it!
Sabeen moved to New York to pursue stand-up comedy 4 years ago after she lost her job fanning the Sultan.
Kelly's sorority sister killed herself. But Kelly has chlamydia, her cat has AIDS, and she's a failed bulimic, so really, which one's more tragic?
Catch me outside!
Sabeen and I do have a lot in common. Like, we're both whores that suffer from religious guilt. As a Catholic, I felt like I had to save myself to stay a virgin for marriage. As a Muslim, Sabeen felt like she had to save herself for death so she can join her 71 sisters in paradise.
Yes, yes, sir!
You can look at Kelly and feel bad for her, but at least being unattractive helped her build a personality. But by personality, I mean glasses and a nose ring.
Fuck your life!
Last joke.
I know Sabeen is probably going to win this roast battle because she's way hotter than me. But on the plus side, I know when I fail, my husband won't cut my hands off.
Don't know no English. Kelly's brother came out of the closet at 31. Her sorority sister hung herself in a closet at 22. And Kelly's just upset she can't fit in a closet.
Emotional damage.
Fight Club, give it up for Kelly and Sabeen. It's tough to kick off the show, but great first fight. We'll go to you guys first, Fight Club. Do you think the winner of this fight is Kelly Taylor? Or is the winner of this fight Sabeen Sadiq? Crowd vote goes to Sabeen. Lindsay Theisen, we'll start with you. What do you think of this fight?
I thought it was really good. I like Sabine's jokes. I got hung up on this. This is your boyfriend?
Yeah, I know.
You guys look like your first cousins. Are you sure? I would look into that family tree. But yeah, it's a good fight. Good job.
Who do you think won, Sabeen?
Oh, yeah, I just said that. I said okay, Sabine's jokes. I mean, she did look like a hot girl just bullying a middle, you know, it's like a middle school. It's like, girl, you know, I don't know. Anyway, but it was really good. I think Sabeen won. Bye.
One vote for Sabeen. Robbie Goodwin.
Oh, boy. This is like a fight broke out at the Alanis Morissette concert. It's a great meeting of the 30 Rock fan club. No, that was great. That was a very... That was such a funny roast battle because it was like, I don't mean to be sexist, but it was very much a girl roast battle. Like, you guys are so nice. You guys like,
no,
hey.
This was funny.
Yeah, yeah, true. No, I mean, it was very funny. You guys were very funny, but it started off with you guys going, hey, hey, which is like, I just want to check in, make sure
and
you know.
So it was like, hey, how are you doing? I'm about to bring up every horrible thing that's ever happened
exactly.
in your life.
It was like a lot of good jokes, but it was mostly gossip, you know? It was like, your brother has IBS and he's gay. And it's like, you think you can pull off a nose ring? Well, your boyfriend doesn't get you presents. It was
fun. It was very, very fun to watch. I will give the edge to Sabeen, though.
Another vote for Sabeen. Bobby Sheehan.
Yeah, so as established earlier, I actually filmed my podcast at Kelly's house. Now, Kelly, is it true that I'm at your house every week?
Please, don't do this to me. I'd rather be dead.
Well, I'm just wondering, is it true that we're now the 87th most popular comedy podcast in Australia? And can you subscribe to get bonus episodes on Patreon for only $5 a month? Oh, sorry. So the roast battle was it was hilarious. I thought Sabeen, you're from Pakistan.
Yeah.
Which what part of Palestine is that? Because I'm not gonna make a bunch of dumb Muslim jokes. I was going to, but then you came up here and I was like, this girl's the bomb. You know, she's just so funny. She's clearly gonna blow up. And then when it comes to roast jokes, let's face it, folks, she's the goat. So I'm giving it to Sabeen. Good job, both of you.
Another vote for Sabeen. It's all wrapped up. Fortunately, Joe can vote for whoever he wants and it won't affect the outcome.
Ah, fucking phew. Looks like, folks, it's another roast battle miracle, huh? Well, in that case, since my hands are washed regardless, I'm going to give it to the mother of my child, Kelly Taylor, all right?
Give it up for the winner of this fight, Sabeen Sadiq! Another